another religion?
Do you know how to carry out of the way?
But it is a relationship with the living God.
Namu teka jiva mana divyan vase samara abhikavatvanna sambandha kamakvetiyana.
So we can rejoice and jump and Jesus is pleased.
Elisa apita puluwan preethi wenna e wage apita puluwan vaasithula ulda paninna unwaase prasanna wala pirisa.
Amen. Praise Jesus.
Swami vaasithula prasanna weva.
Amen. I'm going to continue today.
Ada danase devadasya paadama digatuma karanti yanawa.
We are doing a study of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. And I am here like a restaurant owner. You come to the restaurant to eat and I show you the menu of the food. And I explain each kind of food in the menu. So you have appetites to open. And want more food. This is what I have been doing the last weeks and I will continue. God, the Holy Spirit, has gifts for us. And I want to explain to you about each gift so you can start asking. You can start desiring a new gift from God. Amen. And I'm going to speak about a new gift, a powerful gift today. Let's go to our passage in the Bible, which is 1 Corinthians
12:7-11.
I believe slowly you must learn it by heart. We study it every week.
Mama viswasa karana api hama satiyekama me kandhane karana vita apita swami vasithula honda katta paadame nathinam matake ekata pavini kiyala.
1 Corinthians 12:7-11.
Eka korinthi dolasveni parichede hatveni padaye sita ekolasveni padaye dakwa.
Now to each one the manifestation of the Spirit is given for the common good. To one there is given through the Spirit the message of wisdom, to another the message of knowledge by means of the same Spirit, to another faith by the same Spirit, to another gifts of healings by that one Spirit, to another miraculous powers, to another prophecy, to another distinguishing between spirits, to another speaking in different kinds of tongues, and to still another the interpretation of tongues. All these are the work of one and the same Spirit, and He gives them to each one just as He determines.
නමුත් ආඥාන වහන්සේගේ ප්‍රකාශ වීම එකිනෙකාට දී තිබෙන්නේ ප්‍රයෝජනෙ පිණිසය. කෙසේද යන් ආඥාන වහන්සේ කරන කොටගෙන එක්කෙනෙකුට ප්‍රඥාවේ වචනයද එම ආඥාන වහන්සේ කරන කොටගෙන තවත් කෙනෙකුට දැනගැනීමේ වචනයද එම ආඥාන වහන්සේ තුල වෙන කෙනෙකුට ඇද ඉල්ලද එම ආඥාන වහන්සේ තුල තවත් කෙනෙකුට සුව කිරීමේ දීමනාවද තවත් කෙනෙකුට ආශ්‍රය කිරීමද තවත් කෙනෙකුට ධර්ම වාක්‍ය කීමද වෙන කෙනෙකුට ආත්මවල විමසීමද තවත් කෙනෙකුට නානා වර්ග භාෂාද තවත් කෙනෙකුට භාෂා තේරුම් කර දීමද දෙන ලද්දේය. නමුත් ඒ එකම වූ ආත්මයන් වහන්සේ තමන් කැමති ලෙස එකිනෙකාට වෙන වෙනම බෙදා දෙමින් මේ සියල්ල කරවන සේක.
Amen. In verse 9, there are two gifts mentioned.
නවවෙනි පදයේ තුල දීමනාවන් දෙකක් ගැන සඳහන් කරනු ලබනවා.
කුයි චර්දේ
මොනා දේවා?
The gifts of faith and the gifts of healing.
And healing dimanava, evagema suwa kirime dimanava.
I will speak about the gift of faith today.
Adanavasya obata katha karan kiyanawa ada hille dimanava gana.
A gift of faith is a powerful gift.
Ada hille dimanava ekita balava dimanava kiyanawa.
The Christian through this gift can perform impossible and mighty things.
Kitulu vacha me dimanava karana kotagena unmahanse tul prakash karana labata puluwan unmahanse idiriye ada noheki kriyawan sidu karana labana pirisa.
Things that are impossible many times to think with our minds.
Apage manase sidiye noheki nadiye noheki taram karanawan karanta me ada dimanava balawat menawa.
God uses the Christian for impossible and miraculous miracles.
Divyan mahanse me kituruwanna pawichchi karanu labanawa karanna nohaki karanawaladi unmahanse balawat aanishanaya sidu karanu labana pirisa.
It is called the gift of faith.
Meka divyate meka adhille dimanawen kiyanawa.
Because at that time supernatural faith, great amount of faith comes on you.
Maknisada me adhille dimanawa tula unwasge supiri adhikari tibennao e balaya vishesha adhille balaya obata paminetti yanawa.
To do something in the name of Jesus that he has put in your heart to do.
Obage hadawata tula unwasse yama karana pirisa dammada tabuwada e de karana pirisa unwasse balaya obata denchi yanawa.
Many times this gift works in relation to other gifts.
Me bohu avasthawala me deemanawa vivida sambandakam athara thawa kenekuta paminenchi yanawa.
And let me give you an example.
Mama obata udaharanayak denna.
We are in a worship meeting.
Api namaskara rasima thula sidinawa.
And God gives a word of knowledge to someone.
Deviyan wahanse danagenime wachane yama kenekuta deela thiyena wenna puluwan.
And he says there is someone with a lump in the stomach here.
Samahara kelawata me sthane pavasara wenna puluwan me sthane sidala yam kenekuta e kusa thula yam swabhawayak thiyenawa kiyana.
And on hearing this you feel the gift of faith and God gives you faith to stand up.
Elisa dan obata me kaasana vita obata tibena atha hilla thula obata atha hilla pannila oba dahiriya mathula sita ganu labanawa e welawae.
And to say to this lamb, disappear in the name of Jesus.
Elisa eke kusatula tibena we swabhawaya e Jesus wahansege naame ivath wewa kiyala oba pavasanna puluwan atha hilla thula.
Before standing you have the assurance of God that he's going to do it.
Oba nekata pirisita kalin obata sthirathwayak thibenawa deviyan wahanse aniwaryen ma wenuwen kriya karanna yanawa kiyala.
It is not something emotional, you feel pity, you feel you have to do it. It's faith that comes from God.
Oba nekata thibenna hagin bara swabhawayak nerei eka swami wahanse thurin oba weta denna deyak wenna yanawa.
God tells you even before you start, I am going to do a miracle now.
Deviyan bahasa aarambha karanna prathama unas obata pavasanawa mama aluth haasama sidu karanu labanta yanawa kiyala.
And with boldness you stand up and the miracle happens.
E badawalata viruddha apiyogeka viruddhawa oba sidu karana vita e aarangi haasama sidu karanu labanta yanawa.
Amen. It's a powerful gift and does not operate only in the area of healings or miracles.
Eka deviyan wahanse idire balawat dimanawak wenchi yana nithan nathina meka tikak haaskam sidu kirima eka suwa kirima mewa thula vithara sidu wala me dewal neve me mesa adikille dimanawa.
But through this gift you can see dead raising up.
Me adikille dimanawa thulin obata dakinna puluwan malabun pawa unwahanse thula nagichawanu labanawa.
Or doing things that you don't follow the laws of nature.
ඔබ සමහරක් වෙලාවට ඔබ උන්වහන්සේ තුල කරන් කියන සිදු කරන කාරණාවන් මේ ලෝක සබා ධර්මේවත් සිදු නොවෙන්නා වෙනස් කාරණා වෙන්න පුළුවන්.
I will give you examples. Amen. So the gift of faith is extraordinary, great faith that suddenly comes on you. And with assurance, you say something that it is impossible, but God does it. Amen. And I want to distinguish between the gift of faith and the saving faith, the faith through which we are saved, because there are two different things. All of us have saving faith. When you repent from your sins and you put your faith and trust in Jesus, this is saving faith. And as a result, you have a new birth. And this saving faith prepares you to go to heaven when the time comes. Because God says in Ephesians 2:8-9, you can look at it later. For it is by faith you have been saved. It is by grace you have been saved through faith. And this is not from you. It's a gift of God to you. Not by your works. So that no one can boast. All of us, we receive the grace of God through faith. This is saving faith. And it is for everyone. The gift of faith is extraordinary faith that comes to you at a time, at a difficult time. And God tells you, I'm going to do the impossible. Stand up and do it in the name of Jesus. Amen. So let us see how this gift operates. As I said, it is supernatural, great faith that suddenly comes on you. God reveals to you that He's going to do a great, impossible miracle. And as a result, you take a step in boldness and you speak with authority. Then Let me give you an example. I will use examples because I want you to be inspired and ask this gift. Jesus went to the tomb of Lazarus after 4 days when Lazarus died.
Lazarus ke marne pasuwa dina 4ak geunata passe Jesus wahanse Lazarus ke sohana vetata giya.
Remember, Jesus is God that became man, so we can see him behaving as man now.
Oba oba mathaka thiyaganna deviyan wahanse deva putriyana manushya putriyana nam Jesus wahanse lesin wahanse paminiya wahanse manushye e nisa wahanse polave jeevath wedi manushya akare jeevath una.
The gift of faith comes on him.
Wahanse vetata e athikille dimanawa paminiya.
And he says in a loud voice.
Wahanse pavasara labuwa.
Lazarus, come out!
Lazarus,
and immediately the dead man is raised from the dead. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus had the faith and the revelation from God that God was going to do the miracle. That is extraordinary, great faith. That comes from God. No doubt or not sure.
Kisi mas sake apne avishwase yatrale paminenne na sthira lesa tibenawa.
But this faith gave boldness.
No, me adikilla unwanse shaktiya denu labanawa.
Speak and command.
Ekata khat aadesh karala ekata katha karunu labancha.
Most of the times we'll find it in the Bible. As a result of the gift of faith, there is boldness to speak with authority. Amen. Now I want to encourage you. Let's go to the Old Testament to see some examples. Let's go to see this gift of faith in Joshua. Joshua 10, 12 to 14.
Joshua Davidipadechede Dorosiripade Sita Hataravipadeya.
Joshua Dahaye Dolaha Sita Dahatare. Joshua 10, 12 to 14. If some people are new and it's difficult to find it in their Bibles, the older ones, go near them to show them, please.
Samara vicharutaita Bible isthane karalanna apahasu athi oba parana ayo balutaita udaw karanna karalanna.
Okay, Joshua 10, 12 to 14.
Joshua 10veni parichede 12veni parichede 14veni parichede dakwa.
Let me tell you the story before we read.
Api meka kiyawanna kalin meke kathandare obata pavasunu labanna.
The people of God in the Old Testament, the people of Israel.
Parale yusuma thula deviyan wahanse senadora Israel senada sitiya.
They were fighting against their enemies.
Onge saturanta viruddhawa satan karavi sitiya.
In the old times, the fighting was done only during the day. Because during the night they could not fight because there was danger to kill their own people. So they were fighting the battle during the day. The night they stopped. And they continued the next day. And now we are in a battle. Joshua was the general, the leader of the people of God. They were winning a great battle, but there was not enough time to finish them, to come to victory.
Then all to Guru Vishana, Bhattapirisa Vishana, Sadhu Samudama Sijanava, then the Eka Davasa Unta, Sima Davasa Madi, May Sadhurante, every Eva Satankara, Eka Davasa Kota Madi Vatiganava.
And here is the gift of faith that operates in Joshua.
Then Abhi Dakinava Mesari, Joshua Kula, Divyan Maskadi Kile, Divanava, Priyavatanava, Nunavanava.
So, Joshua 10, 12 to 14.
Joshua,
on the day the Lord gave the Amorites over to Israel, Joshua said to the Lord in the presence of Israel, O sun, stand still over Gibeon, O moon, over the valley of Aijalon. So the sun stood still, and the moon stopped till the nation avenged itself on its enemies, as it is written in the book of Jashar. The sun stopped in the middle of the sky and delayed going down about a full day. There has never been a day like it before or since, a day when the Lord listened to a man. Surely the Lord was fighting for Israel. If I go out and I turn to the sun and I say, sun, stand still, everybody will think that I am crazy. Because the sun never stops all these hundreds and thousands of years. But here there was a purpose. And God gives his gifts for a certain purpose. And Joshua had a supernatural faith to stand to the sun and say, stand still.
Joshua had a supernatural faith.
Amen. And God, as it says in verse 14, God listened to a man. And the sun stopped. And amen. And in verse 14 it says, there has never been a day like it before. Or since. It is the only day from the creation of the world that has almost 48 hours. Amen. All the days have 24 hours. This day had almost 48 hours. Amen. It's because of the operation of this gift and a powerful thing happened. Amen. We need this gift.
Not
to stop the sun. There are many other things we can do in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now, let's go to another example. Petrus, in the book of Acts 9, Kriya namaye, Acts 9, 40-42. Okay, Peter was in the city of Lydda. And a Christian by the name of Tabitha. Died. Have you found it? Yes. Acts 9:40-42. We are going to read only verse 40. So Peter went to this city.
Then Peter to Mami Nagarekina.
People tell him, the Christians in the city, one of us, a lady that has been a blessing to all of us, has just died.
Then Senator Mansum in City I Nagaris in the Bukitun one, the Senator Bo, Pakana Kalao, Senator Salakua, with the Kitun Saudria, Hadisi, Marinate Patuna Kira.
Come.
Obey him.
And I'm sure Petrus was thinking, am I going to do the funeral? But he understood that they didn't want him for the funeral. They wanted him for something impossible. Now, God may want you also for something impossible. Be ready and prepared. So, let's go to verse 40. Peter went into the room where the body was.
Then Peter to man, a man sharire tibuna, a kamare with a tatuluna.
And Peter sent them all out of the room.
Then a room, a kamare sitiam, and it was Sam Kenneth Peter to them.
Then he got down on his knees and prayed.
In the passe, O Gildan, Navala, O Yatnakarunabua.
That is the time that God started speaking to him. Most of the times the gift of faith comes after we pray. And God told him, I'm going to raise her up. So, turning towards the dead woman, he said, Tabitha, get up. Amen. You see, like Jesus, he said to Lazarus, Lazarus, come out. Like Joshua, he said to the sun, stand still. Amen. This gift of faith gives us boldness to command in the name of Jesus. And the miracle happens. So I continue in verse 40. She opened her eyes and seeing Peter, she sat up. Amen. Amen. That's great. I have more examples. Do you want?
Yes.
I want you to be encouraged and start moving in faith. Okay. Do you know about Prophet Elijah? I mean, he was a great prophet of God. Let us go first to the book of James. Jacob. James 5:17-18. James
5:17-18.
Okay. Elijah was a man just like us. Notice that he was a man just like us. Amen. He prayed earnestly that it would not rain, and it did not rain on the land for 3.5 years. Hey, have you found it?
Yeah.
All right. So he prayed earnestly that it would not rain, and it did not rain on the land for 3.5 years. Again he prayed, and the heavens gave rain, and the earth produced its crops.
No, Vesi Noah Sinapinisa, O Unan to Kamil Yadna Kalea, Editor, Tun out of the Samasak Rata, Tervesi Novesia, O Nevata Yadna Kalea, Evitamasi Vesi Vesa, Polave Pale Hatagatea.
Amen. Amen. You see again, he prayed.
Obadakinova Nevata Vatamako Yadna Kala.
Now. If you go to the Old Testament to see exactly how it
happened,
you can understand the gift of faith operating. If you go to 1 Kings 17:1, it's good to understand. Eke Rajavaliye Daha Hate Eke. 1 Kings 17:1. Eke Rajavaliye Daha Hate Eke. Okay. Let us see. We read in Jacob, in James, that Elijah prayed. And let's see how he speaks now. Now in verse 17 it says that he went to the king and he said, okay, I'm reading from 1 Kings 17:1. So Elias goes to the king and he says, as the Lord, the God of Israel, lives, whom I serve, there will be neither dew nor rain in the next few years, except at my word.
Ma seve karane Israel ke Dev Swami vase jeeva man bavasabava seva ma ge vachane lesa missa me aurudumala pini වත් වැස්සවත් නොවන්නේ කීසේක.
Amen.
Amen.
You see the faith?
ඔබ දකින්නවද ඇදහිල්ල?
We read that he prayed first and then God told him, say this and it will happen.
ඔබ දකින්නවා පළමු කොට එලියා යාඥා කළා. ඊට පස්සේ ඔව ඇදහිල්ලෙන් ඔව ඒදී පවසනු ලැබුවා.
And he said, except I speak, no rain will come to this land.
මේ යොෂ එලියා පවසනු ලැබුවා මාගේ වචනේ වචනේ තුල නිසා මිසක් නැවත වතාවක් වැස්සෙන්නු ලබන්නේ නැහැ කියලා.
Amen. Again, you see the gift of faith operating.
ඔබ දකින්නම නැවත වතාවක් මේ ඇදහිල්ලේ දීමනාව ක්‍රියාවචනන් වල ලබනවා.
Amen. Okay, I will give you a last example.
මම ඔබට අවසාන උදාහරණයක් දෙන්න ලබනවා.
When Paul and Barnabas came to Paphos in Cyprus,
Paulus and Barnabas at Cyprus දේශයේ Paphos ප්‍රදේශයට පැමිණියා.
They preached the good news to the Roman governor of the land.
රෝම ආණ්ඩුකාරයාට ඔවුන් සුභාරක්ෂය ප්‍රකාශයෙන් කතා කරන ලැබුවා.
Let's go to Acts chapter 13 verses 9 to 12.
Abikriya 13 parichede 10 11 padavalata yamu.
It's the last story you are going to see today.
Adavase dakki oba balanchana avasana kathandare wench yanawa.
Acts kriya 13 namaye sita 12.
Kriya 13 parichede 9 sita 12 ni padaya dakwa.
Acts 13 9 to 12. Barnabas and Paul, they preach the good news and the Roman governor is ready to believe.
Then Paul saw Barnabas, Roman කාර්යයට සුභාරක්ෂය කතා කරනු ලැබුවා. Then no සූදානම් සහිතව ඉන්නවා ඒ සුභාරක්ෂය පිළිගනු ලබන්නට.
But in the palace there was a sorcerer. In the palace there was someone that was doing witchcraft by the name of Elimas.
Me maligawa thula e sthane sitiya yak pudgale ou kame aandu karya piliganna kamathe sitiya samara ek pudgaleke maligawa sitiya yak ana vina karanawala yedinna pudgale virudha deviyanta namaskara karame.
So when the Roman governor was going to believe in Jesus, this man Elimas tried to stop him.
Then me aandukarya roma aandukarya e paulge subarachi thula o dan yesu swasava piliganna sudanamin innakota me elimas kiyana me tanatta o ussaha dannawa e thulin etuma me aandukarya wiwata ganna.
The gift of faith comes on Paul.
Then adhille divanave paul thuma wedena paniya.
Let us read.
Api kiyamu.
Then Saul, who was also called Paul, filled with the Holy Spirit, you see, that is where the gift came. Looked straight at Elimas and said,
"No, Paul, yana namak ati Saul shuddhaatme purnava ohu desa asyoma.
You are a child of the devil and an enemy of everything that is right. You are full of all kinds of deceit and trickery. Will you never stop perverting the right ways of the Lord?"
සියලු වංචාවෙන් හා සියලු දුෂ්ටකමෙන් පූර්ණ වූ තැනැත්ත යක්ෂයාගේ පුත්‍රය සියලු ධර්මිෂ්ඨකමට සතුරු නොව ස්වාමි වහන්සේගේ හරි මාර්ගයේ පෙරළීමේ නවතින්නේ නැද්ද?
And now here see how the gift of faith is operating.
ඔබ දැන් මෙතන දකින්න ඇදහිල්ලේ ක්‍රියාව ඇදහිල්ලේ දීමනාව කොහොමද ක්‍රියාවට නැමෙන්නේ කියලා.
And then he says, "Now the hand of the Lord is against you. You are going to be blind and for a time you will be unable to see the light of the sun."
ඉදින් මෙන්න ස්වාමි වහන්සේගේ හස්තය නුඹ පිට තිබේ. නුඹ අන්ධ වී කලකට ඉර නොදකින්නේ යයි කිවේය.
Immediately mist and darkness came over him and he groped about seeking someone to lead him by the hand.
ekenima tumareyanda andurakda ohu pitata pamununeya ohu da tamage anda allagena yanta milisun soyin navideya.
Amen, amen. He was blinded.
Oh, andavuna.
But let's go to verse 12.
Abidolasuni padetiamo.
When the proconsul saw what had happened, He believed, for he was amazed at the teaching about the Lord.
Amen.
That was the result. Now, we need the gift of faith in the church. And I encourage you, ask from the Lord. Many of us are passing from difficulties and impossible situations. God can use this gift to set you free, to find solution to your problem. Amen. But we also need it to show Jesus to the people outside. Like the governor in Paphos, he believed when he saw the gift of faith operating. God wants to use you for miracles. So let us ask. God is a generous God. He wants to give. Ask. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, you are the giver of all good things. Thank you that these gifts of the Holy Spirit are for us today. As we learn about the gifts, because you tell us in your word, I do not want you to be ignorant of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. As we learn, give us desire to ask. Lord, we need your gifts. And Lord, you have a desire to give to many. So in the name of Jesus, for the glory of God, we ask you, Lord, give the gift of faith to people in this church. In the name of Jesus,
Jesus, once again, now
we need this gift. Give it to us, Lord. Amen. Amen. Just stay standing and keep asking. Thank you. Thank you. You started asking now that you know about this gift. Continue.
ඔබ මේ දීමනාව ගැන දැන් දන්න නිසා ඔබ ඔබගේ ඉල්ලීම දිගටම ඔබ උන්වහන්සේ තුළ ඉල්ලන්නට.
And then start taking steps of faith and you will see.
ඒ නිසා ඉස්සුව ඔබ ඇදහිල්ලේ පියවර උන්වහන්සේ තුළ අරගෙන ලබන්නට.
Amen. Amen.